So I think that, you know, last year there was a little issue with the tires being a little hard. I'm not certain, but I believe they were going to come back with a little more aggressive tire. The way that the track was changed, I mean, you could race, you know, three, even close to four wide every once in a while around there. So that's going to be a spectacular race. I mean, they have all the ingredients there to make just historic races every time. That's going to be cool.